There's a few things you need to get up the warm wall. Number one, you need to accelerate up the wall. My favorite warped wall videos are the ones where people just sprint at it and then splat. You can't just run at your problems. You'll just crash into them. Start off slow with a plan, and then as things line up, increase that speed so that when you hit your obstacles, you can accelerate through them, which is what you need to do on the warped wall, or all your speed disappears. Also, you gotta see it to be it in life. Too many people don't look at where they're grabbing. You gotta look, you gotta reach, you gotta jump, you gotta grab it. You gotta see it to be it. Don't just blindly run into an obstacle in life. Visualize yourself reaching the top, conquering it, overcoming it. And then the next thing is make sure your first foot on the wall is in the right spot. Too many people step low. You want to step higher. Step higher to already launch yourself up that wall. Don't take a little baby step on the wall. So make sure that your first foot on the obstacle has you already crushing it and moving right up and along it. Life is full of obstacles. They're not all 14-foot warp walls, but they can feel like that or much worse. Start right, accelerate through, and see it. Visualize. You gotta see it to be it.
Woo! Thanks for watching. See you next time.